Man.
Yeah, I don't know how to play you. I don't know what to use. I don't know what these guys can do.
Yeah, me neither.
Well, here we are in possession and
that's the fun in it.
Our football travels have brought us to the Kirk Lee Stadium. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and my partner ready to bring you all the analysis.
Oh,
and, oh, in with a chance. And a goal.
How's he so fast? I sent it to Mikey. He just sent two skull emojis.
Well, here it is again. Skull emoji times two. No cap. And that guy was insane. Was that my striker? I think that was my striker.
Shows to hold off the defender and still get his shot away. That's a really good finish.
Jeez, bro.
Whoa.
Okay, bro. Ain't that serious.
Defensive efficiency personified. Lewis O'Brien.
Ah.
And winning it back.
Oh, wait, I didn't even see your guy there. Damn it. I don't know why your guys can stop much more quickly and precisely than my guys. I guess just offensive players with the ball.
Oh, wow. I saw that, but I couldn't.
Well, he couldn't either.
We got lucky.
That was pretty good, though.
That could prove to be a big miss. Surely has to score there. O'Brien. Holmes.
Ah, you didn't let it happen.
Well, a really single-minded piece of defending to make sure nothing untoward happened. Moving forward effectively. Well, tremendous block. Can he deliver it with accuracy? Not really the ideal clearance. One block.
Ah, damn it.
Oh, that's way too far.
Successfully cut out.
Ref.
It needs an accurate cross.
Damn it.
One possession. Oh, that's an interesting pass. Could really get at the opposition. Fine tackle.
No.
What? How did your guy recover? He was bigger.
Huh?
I'm just saying, like, he shouldn't be as agile or responsive. Oh, that was just terrible.
Yeah, same.
That was even worse. I don't know what happened there. Huh?
Damn.
Into the advanced position. And a chance to whip it in here.
There's one thing I got on this team is pace.
Oh, really? Oh, is that why you said the right winger?
Yeah.
Oh, that touch.
And clears the danger.
Oh, that touch.
Oh, what? Fancy footwork. Real chance.
Oh,
no!
Open. Let's go.
That he just kicked and missed. Oh, wait.
Yeah, it was streamed, so. Oh, no, it didn't matter. It was a perfectly kicked kick.
I saw. So I just decided not to move. Damn it.
So back underway, following the...
Yeah, I tried to shoot really quickly because I knew the stream might be open. And then I was like, oh, I'm going to miss it. But no, I ended up going. Like, probably my best penalty I've ever kicked.
Can he put it in?
Oh, I thought you were going to lay it out to the bottom guy.
the keeper's made a good save, but you just sense a goal is coming soon.
Shut up.
Extremely sloppy in possession.
What?
My guy, the announcer, after your blasphemous.
You can sense a goal coming.
The attack looks promising.
Yeah.
But ultimately, up a cul-de-sac. Joao Talocha.
Hey, they're saying names.
You do have Huddersfield, right? And I have Premier League.
Oh yeah,
or the Portugal. The top flight Portuguese league. Not the worst team in India.
Pedrinho.
True. Well, I'm not even Premier League, but England.
Oh, but yeah, it's just England.
How's it go?
Oh, to the face.
I feel like even the English second division gets a lot of overrating, and maybe not as much. It's like the most,
the best rated second
league. Second division, yeah.
Oh, lovely ball.
Dang, your guy stayed.
He'll be delighted to have won the ball, having made that difficult challenge.
Oh my god.
Well, okay. He's given us away. Useful looking ball. Terrific.
Oh my,
what a goalie.
Well, just listen to these fans. They're urging their team to
score
and take the lead.
And cleared away.
That's
he
a
put
technique.
His foot out, but he stopped it with his face.
Oh wow.
Well,
an attack full of promise. Great defending.
What?
Don't you dare stop. Oh, I hate refs.
You held him by
refs.
The face. Wait.
I hate refs.
You held my guy
well,
by his face.
For his side so far.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Pedrinho.
Well, they weren't at their best, but with that equalized.
You know, it's pretty even.
No, these two are pretty even. I feel like this is the only way we get even games when we don't know the teams and they're evenly matched.
And are ready now for the second half. And they're trash.
No, I don't think that's fair.
Pedrinho.
What? What do you mean?
Great effort to
I think our first Inter game was pretty close, and I don't really know Inter players all that well. Like, I knew a few, but not
level here, but
most
the
of them.
Escalating.
They're pretty good.
Just couldn't play that decisive ball. This might be ideal for the counter. There's a slide draw pass. Well,
oh, what? I'm pretty sure that was on.
Well, that's so tight, isn't
it? Was not.
But on this occasion, he doesn't get the benefit of the doubt.
Ruben Fernandes.
Huh?
Pedrinho.
Bruno Fernandes? Wait, why do you have him?
Jonathan Hogg.
Nicely I think he would get stopped.
Now can they make something happen? The delivery towards the back post. A decisive clearance it was.
Bro, why did they pass straight to your guy every time? Like, aim it up.
Will it happen for them?
Huh?
Oh, what an opportunity!
Get him! Oh, yes, a save.
Sorry, sorry, my mom.
That's a save.
Just look how he reacts.
I accidentally pressed X. Darn it.
It's okay, you somehow still got it.
And options in the center. Didn't catch it badly. But certainly questions to be asked about the lack of accuracy there. Tom Lees. O'Brien. Could be dangerous. Now showing excellent judgment to intercept. Chance to cross. Still on level terms. Moving
down
nicely. But just like that,
oh no, where's my defense?
Now, counter-attacking possibilities here. And a crucial intervention inside the box.
Oh, why'd the other guy pull back?
Well, the visitors have had most of the ball in the last 15 minutes, and they're playing really well in creating chances.
He was the one.
It's surely only a matter of time before they take defending. The lead here.
Lotte.
Shit.
And that's an important intervention.
Shit.
And giving it away.
Let's go, let's go, let's go.
Can he get onto
this? Let's go, let's go, let's go,
let's go. Very hard defending to cut off the supply.
What? How did you win the header and then land and take it in time?
Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it.
I don't know.
Get off of him.
Good movement. But strong play here on the shielding front. Joao Talocha.
No, bad pass. Oh, okay, come on, come on, come on. Damn it.
Damn, you guys are fast.
Holy crap, that was terrifying.
Dude, you guys are so athletic. What? My guys are supposed to be overrated.
They're going to take the lead at some point because they're really looking dangerous at the moment.
Oh, lovely ball.
Wow, what a ball. What a ball.
Oh, finally. It's so hard to get into the final third.
A dramatic moment near the end, and that might well be the decider.
Huh?
Oh my god, I didn't even, that's not even the guy I was trying to pass to.
Chance to play it in.
Well, oh, good header.
Get off of me.
I'm telling you, you guys are somehow physical monsters.
Okay. Oh, yes. Is this it? Is this it?
Oh, cleared off the line. Alert defending.
Ref, another foul, please.
Well, it's almost over, but not quite. The fans still with a bit of nail biting to do, Stuart. Well,
oh, why is your gully coming out?
They've certainly played the more expansive football and had the better.
Oh, dude, control
it. Can they now just see this through? Not long left.
Oh, fucking.
Oh, my guy slowed down.
Well read to ease the pressure. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. And scope for them to produce something exciting. The body in the way. It needs an accurate cross.
Oh, damn.
Get out of here.
Attempt he'll be terribly proud of. Take it away.
Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
Surely.
Yes! Yes!
No, that's BS.
What? Don't stop. Believe in. Oh, hold on.
Don't call it ref. No!
Good game.
Oh, man. That was such a good one, too.
Oh, man. What was the last one? Was it a two? Was it a... Ah, whoops.
It was a draw. The last one was a draw.
I'm pretty sure our expected here was pretty close, but...
Yeah.
Damn.
I can't believe that team left us.
Quickly.
Yeah.